listen carefully, a man who is enjoying wide and wild changes. Now for last 2 years almost I stayed in one room. I should say one room. Just giving satsang and sitting in samadhi. But suddenly, by the grace of Paramashiva, from next month, I am going to be doing grand world tours. I am ready and excited. Not addicted to sitting in one place, in one room. Same way, if Paramashiva's grace situation needs me to sit in one room silently and give satsangs, I will do that for any number of years. I neither have a problem for this nor have a problem for that. There was a time where thousands were flocking me every day and no time even to drink water. In the car I'll drink and eat, and the old devotees, they know. One of my devotees sitting in Pattanam Adhinam now, Tyagarajan, Rasipuram Tyagarajan, he knows. Morning 6 o'clock I'll start the Kalpataru session. Night 8 o'clock the sessions will be over and I'll start the darshan. It'll go next day morning, early morning 4 o'clock. I'll finish the darshan and start to the next city. The car I'll eat and sleep. Next city I'll go within 3 or 4 hours and start the next session, next day session. Next session, in that 3 hours only sleep, food, all in the car. Next city I'll start the Kalpataru. And that whole day Kalpataru class and night darshan, and next day again by 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock I'll be in the next city. Like this, not one day or two day, day in and day out I've done. And I am not addicted to that lifestyle. When needed, I started just sitting and healing people, blessing people. And flocked by thousands sannyasis, brahmacharis, bacharinis. And when needed, situation demanded, I was sitting in one room all alone. Not even seeing human beings. Just giving online satsang and sitting in samadhi. Understand, neither addicted to crowded lifestyle, glorious life, nor addicted to the seclusive life, nothing, no addiction, but ready to face, ready for any wide, wild changes of the future. I tell you, this is what is the guts, courage for new births and courage for future. If you want glorious future, be ready for wide and wild changes. Always Paramashiva's grace will bring you auspiciousness.